Heaven Peralejo and Jimuel Pacquiao have remained mum about their rumored breakup. The actress's recent blog, however, made netizens speculate that Heaven finally confirmed their breakup. The said video elicited mixed reactions from netizens online. Kapamilya teen actress Heaven Peralejo has buzzed the online community after her cryptic response regarding her relationship with Jimuel Pacquiao. It can be recalled that the two confirmed their relationship back in March 2019. However, the couple also recently unfollowed on another on Instagram, which stirred rumors that the two have broken up. Heaven's recent blog, the actresses gave a cryptic response to the assumption that she was a gold digger. According to Heaven, "No, I do not know what that assumption is, maybe because of my ex-boyfriend." The actress also gave her reaction to this statement, "You have a lot of exes," to which she replied with, "I think only one." Her response garnered mixed reaction from netizens on social media. "Okay, well, you do not. He deserved better. The guy deserves better. Good for Jamuel Lul. Heaven is very pretty. It's natural beauty. It's hard to say the guy deserves better. Let's just be happy for that they have their time and they are still very young. For everyone to expect that they should end up together are not meant for us to judge. Jamuel is not in control of the state and his age, so it's easy to get to know the others. Same with Heaven, because they are still young, when you are one of the richest in the Philippines." Heaven Peralejo and Jimuel Pacquiao unfollowed on other on Instagram, which made headlines online. Heaven Lion Peralejo is the daughter of Sheila Lune Peralejo and Mick Mandrang. She first rose to fame after joining Pinoy Big Brother. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment and share this video. And don't forget to subscribe.